Hi y'all, what is good and what is crack, and welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video. Today is Friday. We are full live HD. We got this beautiful all natural sunlight coming through the window. You guys are gonna be able to see colors and see things that you never thought you could see before. If you guys are new here or you guys have never been here before, make sure you guys subscribe to see some oversaturated Supreme content. Now, before we get into this video, anybody who fucks with me or who wants to see me win or anybody that supports me, I need you guys to do one thing. In the description box of this video, there's a link. It's gonna take you to a brand new channel. This is a channel that I have started with Carson and Alexandra. It's our new venture. We're extremely excited about it. We've already put a lot of time and effort into it. We're gonna continue to put time and effort into it. It's something completely different from clothing and Supreme. It's a whole nother realm that we are getting into, but it's content that we're putting out for you guys to watch. If you guys support, please go check out the link. Go check out the new channel. Subscribe if you guys haven't already. And anybody that's watching that already went there from the last video or has been DMing me or showing any kind of love, thank you guys very much. I love you guys. Appreciate you guys. I'm very excited for what we are gonna do on that channel. I'm stoked. I want everybody to go check it out and be a part of it. So with that being said, let's get into the pickups. This is week 12. I don't know if I already said that. Box logo beanies. There was an unseen accessory. There was a lookbook accessory that was cool. A little half collab. Some cool camp hats. We're gonna get into all of it right now. If you guys are interested in aftermarket Supreme, you know, like Supreme after the fact, make sure you guys go check out Preem Population. Of course, everybody who's there, konnichiwa, all you guys, love you guys. Preem Population is the greatest aftermarket community on Instagram. Bunch of homies coming together. We have fun live videos. We talk about Supreme. We sell it, we buy it, and it's an awesome time. So if you haven't been there, then you should go check it out. Go check out the new channel and go to Preem Population. If you do those two things today, I promise you will have the greatest day of your life. All right, so let's get it cracking. First is the Chris Cunningham collab. I don't have much from it, but I do have these stickers. This is the minis. These are six different stickers. I thought this was pretty cool. So like I said in the preview video, this dude is just like a visual graphics artist. He does a lot of alien stuff, a lot of demented weird images. This is more of like an alien little action we got going on here. Six minis, Chris Cunningham on the back, and then we got the Chihuahua sticker right here. These are fairly large stickers. I thought they were cool. I have both of the t-shirts that dropped. I did not buy the hoodies just because I don't really care for the pieces personally. I didn't want to have a bunch of hoodies on my hands that I didn't know what to do with. So I have both t-shirts in this pale lemon or pale mint colorway. I do really like this colorway. It reminds me of the Arabic hoodie, the pale yellow Arabic hoodie, but just like a little bit more pale and a little bit more lime. So this t-shirt is called the Rubber Johnny Tee. This is like the alien images, like the same thing on the stickers, but this is just on a graphic t-shirt. So you got like six different pictures of like an extraterrestrial being on here, which is fairly cool. And then you turn it around on the back, it says Rubber Johnny, Chris Cunningham, and it has a Supreme box logo. The other tee, or the other graphic, was the Chihuahua graphic. This kind of does look like an alien too, but I guess it is a Chihuahua. His eyes are all lit up, and you guys got the box logo in the corner right there. And then same thing on the back, it says Rubber Johnny, Chris Cunningham, in this pale mint color. I thought those were pretty cool. It's always good to grab tees. I have a huge bin of tees. Like every couple tees that drop, I just try to throw them in there with store tags. 10 years down the road, I pull them out. It's gonna be cool. So let's get into these camp hats real quick, because these are extremely slept on. You guys shouldn't have slept on these hats. These are wool camp hats. On the inside, you guys got like these tags on here by the wool company that makes the tags. I'm not gonna read it because I don't know how to read cursive. So you got this orange one, and then we have like this little like houndstooth, herringbone, whatever you want to call it. These match the trench coats that dropped earlier this season. I bought both of them, only bought one trench coat, but both hats. These are extremely well made. The wool is extremely nice. They're very, very heavy. You guys could see it sagging in the back. They have nice leather straps on them. These are quality camp hats. A lot of times you get like you know, like whatever kind of material camp hats, or like rubber camp hats, or like like whatever kind of material. This is not that. These are extremely nice material, very well made, very sturdy. I love both of these hats. If you slept on these, sucks to be you. So let's get into the unseen accessory, which was these little magnetic lights. So this is what they look like right here, about yay size. And there was one black and one red. So these remind me of like the miniature floodlight that dropped in 2016. These are just like obviously not as advanced and complex. This is like the stand on it right here. I believe it sits like this, or I don't know which way it sits, but I believe the stand comes apart into two and then it just like stands on its feet. And then I believe it's solar powered. Like if you leave it in the sun, it'll charge up, kind of like the Lumalight that they dropped last season. And then when there's no power or no sunlight, it'll turn on and then it'll shine light. I'm not sure how bright it is, but there is some branding on the inside of it right here. You can see it says Supreme on the black one, and then the same thing on the red one right here. These were $26. This is a cool little accessory, and I grabbed a couple black and a couple red. I'm probably gonna keep a couple of them, and I'm probably gonna sell a couple of them as well. So that was the unseen magnetic light. There was another accessory, the SOG keychain, that is right here. Now these things are extremely cool. I got some black ones right here and I got some red ones right here. So this doesn't have like a chain on it that you can hang from your keys, but it does have a key ring that you could just hook to the clip. This is a little bit better than the quiet carry knife, I would say, because the blade is a little bit longer, or it's just a little bit fatter. On the quiet carry knife, I think it's maybe the same length or a little shorter, but the blade is a little skinnier, along with the samurai knife from last season. So I think this is like a little more heavy duty. I'm holding this. Obviously, it's not the heaviest thing in the world, but for a pocket knife, it does have some weight to it, and it is a nice accessory. Again, I'm probably gonna keep a couple of these, use one. If you guys don't have a pocket knife on your keys, you guys should always carry one. It's the best. If you get into like a tussle, you can always stab somebody. Or if you come home and there's a package on your door, you just pull out your keys, you can open up the package with the knife on your keys. Very simple, very easy. And here's the red one right here. So you kind of got an embossed logo. These are always better than printed logos because it does not rub off. You can use it, you can drop your keys, you can put it in a fire pit, and it's still gonna have the logo on it because it is embossed in there. These were $30. I got a handful of them right here. Those were a very cool accessory. And now let's get into the juicy juice, which is the box logo beanies. I don't have natural and I do not have gray.
All right, so before we get into the beanies one by one, I just wanted to lay them all out, show you guys the color array. I think I got every color except gray and natural. Those were like the first couple ones to sell out. We got some nice natural sunlight action here, so you guys can see, like, literally this is exactly what the colors look like. Perfect lighting. We got the terracotta one, or the bright coral. We got some blue, some navy, some black, some gold, some green, some red. These beanies are stupid fire. I love all these colors, and I think I'm gonna keep all of them.
All right, so we'll start at the top with a black one right here. These are New Era beanies. On the back, it says World Famous. On the front, it has the box logo. This is the same for every single one. Back in the day, if you guys remember, or maybe you don't, they used to have mini box logos on the back. So it would be fat one on the front, small red one on the back. They stopped doing that, which is unfortunate. I kind of had a dream yesterday that I would maybe get like a factory flaw and get like a double boxed one. That would have been sick, but God doesn't like me, so that didn't happen. So there is just a box on the front. This is the only black one that I got. It's got New Era tags on it. These are a little bit longer, bigger beanies. They're meant to like hang off your head, but it doesn't really matter if they stuck to your skull or hung 10 feet off your head. People would still love them. So here's the black one. For some reason, they dropped black one. That's like the third or fourth time they've done a black beanie, and people are going crazy over them. So here is the terracotta, or let me find the bright coral. So this is like, you know, like a pinkish coralish color. Last night it was dark on the block. I started buying these because they looked orange. I got like super excited and I was like, I bought only two, not a bunch, but I thought they were orange, and then I woke up in the sunlight and they're a coral. This is probably a color that I would not keep because you just cannot match with this color. Literally have to be wearing an all black fit for this to even look somewhat somewhat okay, and even then I feel like it would just be kind of weird. But the color is kind of cool. It's just really hard to match with. This is the bright coral right here. Kind of wish they would have bounced on the coral and just did an orange one, but it is what it is. So let's get into some of these cooler colors. And here is the gray one. Great. I'm like dreaming about getting a gray one. This is the gold one right here, the gold one. Now, as far as gray, black, red, those yesterday at least were doing the best resale-wise. I have no idea why. You got a gold color, you have a forest green, a blue that they've never done before and that you will probably never see them do again. And people are walking out the first half of the day with black and red and gray. It's like, I really don't understand. When it's all said and done, I'm almost positive that it's gonna be the coral, the gold, and the green, and the blue that are sought after and going for the most money. These gold ones are sick. It's like a more lightish brown, so it's not like too dark that you gotta wear like brown on brown. You could still rock some different colors and have this gold beanie right here. This thing is super sick. You got the white embroidery on it. It looks very nice. This was one of my favorite colors, along with, of course, the forest green. So we got a handful of forest green ones right here, and this is the best color that they did, shared with the blue, in my personal opinion. So this is kind of like forest green, not so much Kelly, but a little bit darker. I swear this is like exactly what it looks like. This lighting is perfect, and these beanies are so sick. Again, I wish that they would have put some small like red boxes on the back, but this is a perfect Christmas time color right here. You can rock like a black fit with a red something on it with this green beanie, and you can definitely have some Christmas vibes. I think this is the best, one of the best color beanies, and when the box logos come out, I think that this color crew neck will be one of the best color crew necks as well. All right, so let's get into the navy one, which is kind of like just whatever to me. I'm not really a fan of navy. There's people who wear a lot of navy and can style with navy and make navy look good. My girlfriend says I look good in navy, but I mean, my girlfriend says I look good when I'm naked, so that's not saying much. I'm not the biggest fan of navy. I just feel like if I'm gonna go navy, I might as well just go black on them. So we got a couple navy ones right here, nothing too crazy. And I believe navy and the bright coral were the last ones that they had in the store. Now, here's the red one right here. I love this red one. Sorry, I just hit the camera. I love this red one, but they've done the red before. But out of all the colors that they've done before, red is still my favorite. It's classic. You can never go wrong with red. You can wear it with white. You can wear it with black. Shit, you could wear a green shirt and a red hat and it would still look fire. This is it for the Christmas time coming up, the holiday season. This is it right here. I'm gonna try to keep some different colors that they haven't done, but I definitely have to put a red one aside as well. I got a couple, three, four of them right here. These things are beautiful. Red with white embroidery or red and white together looks extremely good. I love the red one. Now we will get into my favorite one, which is this blue one right here. This hands down is my favorite color out of the box logos dropping in December, and out of the beanies that dropped yesterday, this is the hitter for me. I will keep all three of these. I will even wear all three of these at the same time. That's how much I love these things. Again, I feel like the same little like red with the white writing. You got this like popping teal blue with the white writing. You got white embroidery on the back. This is just the best box logo beanie in my opinion. This is the best color, and tonight I'm gonna wear this as a sleeping cap and wear it to sleep. So that is it for the beanies. Didn't have natural, didn't have gray. I'm sorry. I try to do my best, but sometimes I come short. So that was everything from week 12. A lot of beanies. We got some Chris Cunningham stuff, some accessories, some hats, some stickers. I hope you guys enjoyed and got to see what you wanted. As always, leave your comments down below. Let me know what your favorite color beanie was. I'm gonna challenge, if you've never commented on my video before, I challenge you to comment right now. Just leave your favorite color beanie, your favorite color box logo that's dropping. I copped a beanie. I didn't. Chris Cunningham sucks. I like the t-shirts. Wool sucks. You're stupid. Any kind of comment, I challenge you guys to leave one right now, and I appreciate you all. Please go check out the link and take a look at our new channel. I would appreciate anybody who goes and does that. Preem Population on the gram. You guys know what it is. Until the next time, I'm out of here. Sleepy. You guys have a safe weekend. Konnichiwa. Gracias. We'll see you on the next one. Flip side. Deuces. Peace.